We just talked about the progress we're making with our AI supercomputer. But if there's one thing that I believe that'll surpass the AI supercomputer, it's the supercomputing capacity that'll be distributed across all the devices we carry and use throughout our lives. In the last 2 years, we have created 50 times more GPU compute on Windows compared to the biggest AI supercomputer. And with the advent of NPUs, this will only grow. We're entering a world where every Windows computer will draw on the combined power of CPUs, GPUs, NPUs, and even a new core processor, Azure Compute. In this hybrid cloud-to-edge world, you will be able to do large-scale training in the cloud and do inference at the edge and have the fabric work as one. We are very excited about how it will enable both us as well as our partners like Adobe to create a whole new class of experiences in their applications. We also want you to build cloud-native applications with these rich AI models where they can offload for local inference wherever NPUs are available, whether that's Android, iOS, or Windows. You should be able to optimize for the device and the local capability you have. It's why we've built a powerful cross-platform development pattern for building AI experiences that span the cloud and the edge. This pattern allows you to make late-binding runtime decisions on whether to run inference on Azure or the local client. It can also dynamically shift the load between client and cloud. We are calling it the hybrid loop. We're bringing this to you as a cross-platform capability through the Onyx runtime and Azure ML, along with an AI toolchain to make heterogeneous targeting easy. And to bring this to life, we're also announcing Project Volterra. It's a Windows dev kit with an ARM CPU and NPU. And it includes native ARM64 Visual Studio and .NET support to provide the same fast, familiar, and highly productive experience that you're used to. Let's take a look. Project Volterra will be available later this year, and you can get started today by building on our cloud and taking advantage of all these fantastic AI tooling and services. And it's just the beginning of what will be possible.